Welcome to Plyerotech YouTube channel. I hope to continue aeronautical engineering lessons step by step. These lessons I will explain very simple method and it will be very easy to understand, especially for school children. If someone need to study about aeronautical engineering, you have to pay money and join with the aviation college. That is the normal procedure, because aeronautical engineering is not a subject of schools. So you cannot study this subject in the school. I would like to tell you, aviation jobs are highly paid jobs. In this channel, you can get free aeronautical engineering basic knowledge. What you have to do, subscribe Plyerotech YouTube channel and click the bell icon and wait for the next video. You can get free aeronautical engineering basic knowledge. Okay, let's start with the basic introduction. And you watch my previous video. It is regarding parts of the aircraft, so you can get basic knowledge of main parts of the aircraft. If you watch that previous video, it is helpful to continue our studies of basic knowledge. Okay, let's talk about aircraft manufacturer companies. There are so many aircraft manufacturing companies in the world, but Boeing and Airbus aircraft manufacturing companies are most popular because most of the airlines using Boeing and Airbus for passenger transport. So other aircraft manufacturing companies like Antonov, Cessna, ATR, so many Bombardier, like that, so many aircraft manufacturers companies are in the world. Okay, now let's see how to identify the aircrafts as per the companies. You know already how to identify vehicles as per the vehicle manufacturing company. Toyota, Nissan, Mitsubishi, Suzuki, like that vehicle manufacturing companies are there. You know Toyota company vehicles like Toyota Camry, Toyota Corolla, Toyota Hiace, Toyota KDH, Toyota Yaris, Mitsubishi Prado, Mitsubishi Outlander, Mitsubishi Lancer. Same system used by the aircraft manufacturing companies also. For example, Boeing company, they use B letter and number for identify aircrafts, and Airbus use A letter and number for identify aircrafts, and Antonov manufacturing company use AN and number for identify. Okay, now let's see Boeing aircraft manufacturing company's aircraft identification. B747, that is the biggest aeroplane in Boeing company. The next is B787, then B777, then B767, then B7 5, 7. Like that, their series is their Boeing series. And let's see Airbus aircraft series identification numbers. A380, that is the biggest aeroplane, that is the double decker jumbo. And then A350. Next aircraft A340. Next is A330. Then A320. Like that, they are numbering aircrafts. Okay, let's see how is the Antonov aircraft manufacturing company identification of the aircrafts. Antonov, biggest one, AN224. Okay, the next one, AN124, and then AN32, then AN26, and then AN12. That is the aircraft identification system of Antonov aircraft manufacturing company. Anyway, ATR also, ATR-72, ATR-42, and then Cessna-150, Cessna-421, like that aircraft and identification system is there. Okay, now let's see what are the things you need to know when you learn aeronautical engineering. Okay, now let's see what are the type of aircrafts in the world. Balloons, gliders, fixed wing aeroplane, and rotorcraft. Rotorcraft is called helicopters. Fixed wing aircraft we can subdivide into two again: propeller aeroplane and turbofan aeroplane. The engine with propeller is called propeller aeroplane. It is used for smaller aircraft. A small size aeroplane is called narrow body aircraft. Wide body aircraft using turbofan engines. Okay, when you studying about aeronautical engineering, we need to know some subjects like physics, max, basic electricity, waves, like that. But these subjects normally you can study in school. Okay, now let's see what are the things you need to learn for aeronautical engineering. Aircraft aeropoil section and shape. Especially we need to know the shape of the wings and aircraft weight and lift, thrust and drag. Then we need to know angle of attack. What is angle of attack? Then Bernoulli's principle. Then Newton's third law of motion. Then pressure and velocity. Don't worry, I will teach you step by step in future videos. So what you have to do, just subscribe and click the bell icon and wait for my next video, and share and comments, I will reply definitely.